So what's up?
So what you got planned?
I just finished DJing right here at Mansion on Lunch. We on our way to the mine right now. I'm about to go. You know what I'm saying?
So where you going now? What's the crowd gonna be like?
Straight line music.
Okay.
Yeah, straight line.
You ready to go?
Yeah, that's it, man. I'm gonna throw a little bit of hip hop in. I know they've been playing reggaeton there all night.
You doing full time?
Yeah.
So what, you do this every weekend?
Yeah, I do this Wednesday through Sunday.
I just know you about word of mouth?
Yeah, basically word of mouth. I use like Instagram a lot.
Right. And what's your DJ name?
DJ Drip.
DJ Drip. Alright. What's up? How'd you get into DJing? Who got you into it?
Shit, I just just playing music off my phone at like parties in high school and shit. Really.
Where you from?
I'm from Indiana.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm from East, but not too far Indiana. I'm from, the name of my city is literally East Chicago, Indiana.
Okay, yeah, I know you're talking about.
Yeah, so it's not
right
that
by
far.
The east side.
Yeah, right by the east side. So, yeah, just like play a, I just tried it out and I liked it.
Uh-huh.
I just stuck to it. Just taught myself and shit. I got good.
So
I just started running with it.
Was it tough getting started into the industry and getting
Obsessed.
I thought it was going to be tough getting into the industry, but my manager been in the industry for a long time, so he really had a lot of pull. So I started working with him about a year ago this month, and he really just threw me in. Like, he just you know what I'm saying, he's like a big dog kind of. So he just threw me in, bro, and just had me, you know what I'm saying, at these spots, just letting me prove myself to these other people. And shit, I put myself, and now I'm DJing like 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 different clubs a month, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm DJing out throughout the city right now. But yeah, I really thought it was going to be hard, because I just turned 21 this year, so.
Thanks, you look young, man.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be hard, you know what I'm saying? But he really did help me out, and he really went out his way to make sure that, you know what I'm saying, I could prove myself. Just gave me the opportunity to showcase that to everybody.
Respect. Hey, I'm all for it.
We
shooting
a vlog right now.
Oh, for real?
Yeah,
straight up?
Yeah, we shooting a vlog.
Okay, for sure.
Yeah.
You got a YouTube channel?
Nah, this just really just for my Instagram and stuff.
Oh, okay.
But I wish I would've started a YouTube
channel. You should
channel,
make
like,
a YouTube channel.
Way back when, bro, like if I would've started a YouTube channel way back when I first started to now, stuff that I've done up until now, I've done some crazy ass parties, bro, some crazy shows, like.
It ain't over, though.
Oh, no, it's not, but I'm just saying, like, it's never too late to start, but I just be thinking, like, damn. Like, I wish I would've got all that up until now. But you're right.
Yeah, man. This is the time is now.
Yeah.
Make it happen.
Sir. Look at her. Get that on camera right there. Look at her.
Thank you, Pastor.
You like a lot of the downtown spots. Is that the one?
Yeah, I really only play downtown. Like.
Oh, so yeah. You mainly just stick to, like, Latin and hip-hop, right? That's
well, I'm originally a hip-hop DJ. I don't speak no Spanish, no nothing. I'm not really, like, Latin culture like that. My family not, like, no, none of that.
What you like, Puerto Rican or something?
No, I'm just Mexican.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but we was raised out, you know what I'm saying, out here, around here, so. We not really, like, Mexican, like, Latin culture like that. But okay. I'm really a hip-hop DJ. Like, my mom and my dad just blasted hip-hop, you know what I'm saying, while I was younger. And I like hip-hop. Who don't like hip-hop? That shit hit. You know what I'm saying? I work with these entertainment groups out here that are Latin.
So you don't speak a lick of Spanish and you Mexican?
Nope.
Your parents don't either?
Nope. It's my grandparents.
That's wild.
Damn.
That's crazy. I ain't never heard that
Hell
before.
Yeah.
At
I don't mind
the grandparents.
No, speak. My grandparents don't even speak Spanish.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Really, it's
where is it at?
It's more of something like that.
I mean, this is super low key.
Right. Man, I appreciate it, sir. Thank you.
Here, man, y'all already know what it is. We have a mine. Closing set.
Lady,
watch a young lady.
Nah, you good. Come on.
Thank you.
That's a wrap.
Light, man. You follow me every weekend at the Mud, right here.
There you go, every weekend at the Mud.
Every weekend at the Mud, the best Light Man right here.
It's a trip. Yes,
sir.
Just like that.
I'm a little bit drunk. Give me like a decently drunk. It was a good night. Friday night, some slight. But tomorrow, shut the camera right now. Tomorrow is gonna be wall to motherfucking wall. It's gonna be wall to wall. Your boy gonna be right here, fucking that shit up, going crazy. I just bullshitted them today. I ain't gonna lie. I bullshitted them. So I gave him a little taste. But tomorrow's an experience.
Day two, baby.
Today was a set. Tomorrow's an experience. Okay. My boy, Living Joe, behind the camera. It's a wrap, baby. Friday night is over with. We'll see y'all Saturday. Beer, that's not mine. Say something to my vlog.
We out here, man. Don't be closing out the mind with the kid.
You heard the kid, man. You ain't out there. Say one more thing to the vlog. Tell about your night.
What's up? The night was legendary, as always. Come out Friday, Saturday, Sunday, any day of the week.
Who is Chico?
It's gonna be a party.
Who is Chico? _ on Instagram, you know what I'm saying? Get over my boy.
Every day.
I didn't even know this bitch was here.
I'm gonna give bro a 5-star.
Yeah, bro.
And I'm giving him the biggest tip. Ooh, he was cool.
Yeah, he was cool.
He low key started off the vlog. I ain't gonna. We don't drink and drive, kids. We don't drink and drive.
Come on, camera. Oh shit. Yo,
come on the camera. Come on the camera.
With them.
This
what's
the vlog
up?
Right here. Say what you
gotta
say.
It's the vlog right there. Vlog. I'm in. Hell yeah. Hey, you're the DJ.
Right here.
Man, listen,
man, we all
where you from?
Shit, I'm from Chi-Town, South Side, you know,
yes,
from Indiana.
Chi-Town, baby, Chi-Town! Represent, baby! You lying, bro, for heaven!
You can't!
You can't! Mom Tiles
right here,
Mom
Tiles right
here!
My boy, Joe getting it cracking in this bitch! Hey, so say something to the vlog, this is my vlog.
Is this your vibe? What's up?
Talk that shit.
Come on.
Talk that B5 shit.
B5 shit
right here.
My boy DJ Drippin'.
We might be brothers and we might not.
We twins.
Let's get it. You decide.
Every week.
We getting kicked the fuck out.
They even kicked the DJ out at some point. I'm gonna stick this beer out the crowd. Let me show y'all how I do this shit.
My shit on backwards?
My shit on backwards? My car on backwards?
Folks thought he was gonna do something. I'm not gonna
do it. I'm taking it on backwards. I'm not gonna do it. Take your drink. Look, the drink right here, you put your hand right here to hold that bitch.
You wanna hit it or will I hit it for you?
No, come on.
Get it.
Niggas get hurt, I'm drunk, but I can handle myself. Motherfuckers get like that. Don't know how to.
Killing the game. Come on, he was killing the game. My music hall right here, boy. He was turning it up.
Every Friday, Saturday night, man, we here, man. Tell me what it is.
Man, it is what it is. We out here at the mine. Put the camera on the mine so they can see that sign right here. Drip. If you love this guy here, show him some love and just come on out.
Okay,
that's
right.
All. You ain't even got to know his name.
You got to know the name. Y'all know what it is when y'all hear me. You don't got to know me. You don't got to see me. When you hear me, you hear me. I don't care if you blind. Be blind, come through this bitch. Hey, that nigga right there was tweaking on me on. He told me I play this song, but I already played that song. Damn near played that bitch like twice.
Who's that, young?
Look like you, you know. The Uber 1 minute away, I gotta finish this beer.
Alright, but chug that motherfucker.
Chug it?
Chug
it for the vlog?
Chug it for the vlog, fuck it. Come on, cheers. Yikes.
And you be safe, man. Get home safe, right?
My blood. Say something to the vlog. Say something to the vlog.
It's my boy, man. I love him, man. He go crazy.
See the mug,
all the time.
Get home safe, man.
Yep, me too.
See him.
We started.
You said what's up?
I said we back where we started.
Back where we started, man. Crazy night. Pray talk y'all, man. Wait till tomorrow.